guys are gonna have to share one seat. Yeah, sorry. Ladies and gentlemen, Eris Blood. Synchronized swimming. Sonia. As you see with the stupid magic trick. So, this is an interview show. And right now is your time to tell the audience why you need insurance. When you own things like this. See, it's better with the red lighting. I like that. See, isn't that weird, a shrunken head? So, I know. Well, this is like one of a kind. So, if I lose this, or it breaks, or it dies, anytime in performance, like right now, if you guys decide to like jump up and down on it, I want my money back. And that's what insurance is for. So, wait, no, hold on, I have another shrunken head. I have another one, hold on. No, see, she understands. Don't jump on the shrunken head. That's what we're talking about. All right, this is a better shrunken head. This is a better one. Look, see? See, isn't that? Look, I've been cursed for a long time. Isn't that cool? Because if you guys jump on it, I want my money back, right? All right, so a part of growing business is understanding that everything needs insurance so that if any minor mistake happens, you can get your shrunken head back. Does that make sense, kids? I have another one. Don't worry. I have another shrunken head. It's in here somewhere. Where is it? Okay, here it is. All right, another one. Look at this shrunken head, kids. That one was left in the oven too long. That's not funny. You guys don't have three shrunken heads that you write material about at all, late at night? No? It's smaller. It was in the oven. It got cooked longer, now it's smaller. So you can't touch it. That's great. I know, isn't it gross? Alright. Drunken heads, yeah. Hey, quiet back there. Ladies and gentlemen, our next performer is an instructor with the Aerial Dance Circus. Ladies and gentlemen, give a big round of applause for Kaylee. Woo! 5 dollars. You can see these small children perform something on the silk right now. limited time opportunity. You will see these small children here with hats and on the silks, but we need to see money from you guys going into the treasure tank. So, this is for you guys, folks. For the children, dig deep into your other back pocket. Just reach down there, a nice little $5, $10, $15, $20 bill for the aerial dance circus. Tell them, break it down, you guys. Bring it down. For music, give us some money Here's the second one.